takes it in the center, 30 feet out. Goes to his left, on the drive, to the block. Tries to put it up, does, off the glass and in. He was guarded by Ferreira, drives in the lane, leans in, forced it up in a crowd. No, but tipped in. Chris Brandon grabbed it out of the work on the drive. Patton going to the rack, put it up, blocked. Down goes Patton, rebound. He comes ahead, 10-4 Vikings, 13:50, first half. Crossover left wing, fadeaway 25-footer is right there. That's what Antoine Davis
could. Has grown as a point guard.
Asani the other way, top of the key, three, no good. Offensive rebound, Brandon double, throws it out. Asani tries the three, left wing, that is good. So the second chance for Asani is a kiss. Gets it to Davis, flying ahead. Davis throws a corner right to an open Moore for three, good. And he drew a foul. Game is tied, and a chance for a rare four-point play. Wing now go Million, bounce it down low, Penn. Took a dribble in, had an open jumper, should have taken it most likely for the Titans. Dribbles out top, switch to Johnson. He'll throw it sideline right, Asani for three, it's up, it's good. And his friend court throws a corner left. Isiani, he'll drive off the pump fake. Throw it out right side, Calipari for three. Good. Brad Calipari came in averaging 7 points. Drives in, Miller going to force it up. No, got his own rebound. Put it back up and in with his left hand. Justin Mills left of the key. Out top to Patton. Patton drives in, jump stop in the lane. Try to force a pass in. It's deflected. Davis will drive behind the back dribble. Goes into the lane. Kick it out to Calipari. Open left wing three is up and in. Brad casually, now working it to the right against Beaudoin. Stepping back, shooting the three-pointer from the wing, that's good. Antoine Davis, LeGrand, throws it in the lane to Eichelberger. Going to the basket, forced it up, no, out of bounds. It was Davis penetrates, Davis to the basket, throws it off the glass, no, tip, no, tip again, yes! Crosses over to the right, heads to the right wing, around a pick. Pull-up jumper from 20 out top, right there. Brad Calipari's got 8 points. Miller going to go down the lane. Miller forced it up on Johnson, no, got his own rebound, tries again, good, and he drew a foul. Miller at the free throw line, kicks out Calipari, open look right wing triple right there. And Brad Calipari has been the X factor tonight.
That foul because they're making Davis work extra hard.
Calipari's left wide open left corner, but he missed the three. Rebound Brandon, out to Moore, bluffs the open three. Now we'll go to Calipari, right back to Moore, down the lane, pass to Brandon, one more pass to Miller. Great ball movement by the Titans, necessarily a foul. Miller on the right block. Miller turns, pump, shoots, scores, great left-handed. Davis being shaded to his right by Thomas, forcing him to his left where Eichelberger awaits. Davis now will drive. Davis got to the rack, put it up and in as Eichelberger challenged, but Davis scored on the left wing. Thomas's marker. Davis steps back, fires the fadeaway triple, swish. Bottom of the cup, Davis as he's got 11. 15 left elbow, in and out. Rebound collected by Isiani. Over to Davis with 2:12 left. 60-52, Vikings by 8. Davis into the front court against Gomez. Million. Sends it to Isiani right side. Flip to Davis on the right wing. Davis out about 27. Now will penetrate down the lane. Got a floater with the left hand. Swish. Bottom of the cup with that right sideline. Fadeaway. Three-pointer. Front iron. Off tip. Yes. By Chris Brandon. Timeout Detroit Mercy. They've got one left.